again, giving a surprisingly candid window into an investigation that is still ongoing in the process. Some of the U.S. is attempting to assist.
No time to lose.